Okay, I'm going to start recording from my main menu screen, and I'm going to see what actually happens, see if it crashes again or what, because for some reason, every single time I get the new thumb, and I try to attempt to open up my menu and look at it while recording, I crash. So voice, third voice. Crashes every single time. Just get out of here, just get out of here. I can't fight this guy yet. Far throat voice. Okay, get away from him. I tried to pick up recording down here once I'd actually escaped from this guy, but it crashed. Okay, if I can just get away from him. Okay, good. Made it away. Ooh. Fancy. There we go. Okay. Gonna slowly make my way down. And they see me. Oh, there's an archer. Sweet bandit. Sorry about that.
That?
Yeah, I don't know.
You okay?
Aww. My kind. Glad to attempt to kill me, I'm sorry. You have to go. Armor too OP. Yeah, studded armor with a little bit, but not much. Not as much as I'd like, at least. Pay what? I don't owe you anything.
Now you pay.
There's iron daggers laying everywhere around here. Okay, it's blocked off. Is this place cleared already? Chest. Easy peasy. Got more healing items since I completed them all fighting a dragon. I only got a soul out of it. Can't even use that new shout I got. Time to unlock a shout and you can't even use it. Okay, so I can't get through the gate, so let's go around the walls. I hear you shooting up there, you are. Hello down there, shitty person. Thank you.
your best.
Oh, you're the actually hard. You're the harder one. What? Not good enough. I do apologize, sir. You need to try harder. But I ran away from that battle up there on the hill with the dragon's den was. For I am going to come back there later once I have actually got the correct materials to fight that guy. I wasn't doing any damage.
Ooh, I can sell that.
Or I can keep it. Sit. I don't really need to sit. This place is cleared now. The bandits are gone. That's gonna. Whoop. I didn't mean fall. Oopsie poopsie. Come on, man, you can do that. Come on. Jump. Make a top. Jump. Whoop. Come on, yes. There's supposed to be a lever around here somewhere that opens this. I get no idea. Enough time to go over mountain. Parkour. Mountain climbing to the max. Oh yeah, man. Okay. Let's roll.
Ain't this a surprise?
You're a bandit.
Never should have come here.
Oh, I was hoping I wouldn't have to kill you guys. You'd actually be, I don't know, not hostile, you know, actually helpful. Oh, wow. What kind of armor do you got? Iron. I'll take that. Aww. I think I already got that enchant. This dragon scales way a lot. I guess I'll head to this place and back to Waiterin. What we got in here? Traps. So this...
You picked a bad time to get lost, friend.
Die, damn you!
Sorry about that. You know, I like want to talk to you. Like, oh, die. So there's gonna be a button somewhere that turns this off.
you. Victory is yours. I submit.
That's your
over
best,
here.
Huh? Die, damn
No. Not like this.
I was going to spare you.
You won't live to see tomorrow.
God, people just don't have to fucking just let me spare them. Let's fight. You spared my life. Let's go. Sweet roll. Yay! I like those. What do we got? Place is fancy, I'll give it then. Apple. Mead, hide armor. Take the cheese, take the carrot. I need to replenish my food now. What do we got here? Got a lot of lockpicks, let's go for it. Come on, really? It's gonna be a witch to open now. Gosh darn it. Thank you, fine. God. Health. I also need to increase my two-handed. So, armor 40. Can I increase my heavy armor? Yes, I can. Oh, I can take more damage. I just spent time unlocking this gate. I'm actually going to go in here. Better be something worth my time. A ballista.
What was that?
My money is on the big one.
Elaine Dufant. Bandit.
What was that?
Captain.
That's it! That's all you have!
Yeah, that's all I have. Key. Lockpick. Nothing good. Ale, gold. Arrows. What do you have, sir?
Aegis Bane.
Ooh. Fine armor. And an arrow in your forehead. If y'all want to read it, pause it. I say, the people put a lot of work into this game. They put a lot of darn work to simply code every single one of these books. They didn't find somewhere to put them in the game? Am I encumbered? 1 point of encumbrance. Oh boy. One point of damage. A gold ingot. Okay. Ooh, dwarfish. Weight is one of those things I don't have very much to spare right now. Did I really waste that many lockpicks just for a loop around? Really? This is what I need to get in. Damage than your friends do. You can't really attack. So I can do that to you. See this new helmet. That's the command script. I don't like that. So what sort of helmet do I have on right now? Steel cuffed boots. Oh, these are my stamina boots. That's why. Yeah, let me get those out of there. Ah, it's still okay. It's exactly the same helmet I have. Okay, just wanted to get that clear. Ooh, master. Ooh. Tricky, tricky. That's why I have a lot of lock picks. Darn it. Come on. Push that sweet spot out. It's gotta be around here somewhere. Gosh, darn it. I really need to upgrade that skill. Yeah, okay. Pickpocket. Novice. I need freaking master locks. Lock. Ooh. Oh. Bam. Wow, I was running through the entire time. Gold coin. Dwarven metal. Shield isn't worth it. Good, I can still run. What the freak? What in the world? Oh god, oh wow. Close door. Nope, that's a closing door. Carrying capacity. Nah, with that. That shield I got. Steel shield of fire resist. Yeah, get the freak out of here. Did he have a shield on him? So if I see any more of those, I need to watch out. Need a number. Get into these now. I'm sorry, I don't shot him. Last time in my first playthrough of this, when I actually encountered these, I had to go back to Mordwin in the expansion. Yeah, there's an expansion where you can go back to Mordwin. And I happened to know. Oh, come on. No. Weapon, please. I need a weapon. Thank you. Oh, there's two of them? Me no like this. Ah, cheese. Yeah, okay, never mind. I can't cheese. Can't cheese it. They don't have any crackers for the cheese. Can I? Can I crack for this cheese? I'm gonna cracker it. Okay, you can get me. Not very good for my health. No. No, please. Yes. Yes. Just don't. Get up. Ha. Can't get me now. Can't touch this. He died. died. I better save if these things died. Oh, I see. Take my time. Okay. I did. Yeah, that's where I am. Actually, let me get some magic spells out. I think this will do more damage to these guys. Let's go, where you at? Why don't you take out the people that I want you to take out, huh? Whoa. Something, please. Food. I'm gonna kill myself, aren't I? Guys are a bunch of bandits in the and will open these chests for me. Yeah, let's lock this chest back so people just can't run up in here stealing. Oh. No. What's over here? Okay. No! Nope, not right there. Nope, not right there either. Ah, dang it! Actually, it does quite a lot. And it doesn't even have enchants on it. Yes, that was worth it. Your friend, the cog. Spiders. Press 3. Give me healing. Heal me. I'm gonna get the sword back out. I actually need to favorite it. Thank you. That goes in one. That's two. One thing, my giant freaking sword out. Please kill the spider. Kill the spider. That's all I'm asking you to do. Kill the spider. Kill the spider. Oh, there goes one. Thank you. There goes another. Let's go. No. Eat it up. Eat. Different life. Okay, let's go, climb. Oh, so it does have a double attack. That's why it does. Benjamin Moonstone. Gyro. Okay. Oh, the way out. Oh, finally! Oh, it was worth the... Woo! Deep markets. It's autosave. Which would be good. Where in the freak am I? Falmer. See a skeevers in there. Mm-hmm. golem. Woo! Let me get this out right here. Went to a place I'm not supposed to go for a while. Thank you. Guys don't play. Myself in the deep water. Waters that I am not ready to tread yet. Which is 33, almost there. curse and execution. These guys aren't exactly the prettiest. So ugly truckers around here. Look, I just want to escape, okay? Why did he pick up a battle axe?
I don't need it. Too weak.
Turn around, giant bridge just slaps down. Oh! I was expecting like a clanking noise, you know? Okay, what's this? I got no idea. I gotta make it over here. Please get out of here now. A door, but let me make sure there isn't anything else. Okay, out the door. What's this? What is this? Entities creating somewhat autonomous creatures that are able to attack and defend with specific areas. If I really, oh come on, really? Out here, please. I'd like way home. Please, way home. No waste. There's a Falmer. There's a freaking Falmer. There's two Falmers. Come on. What the freak? Can I just please kill you guys? Get the freak out of here. And go home so I can sell stuff. Please! What the freak? What the freak is your weapon? I'd like it. Give me your weapon. Now I detect it. What is your... Wait, where is your weapon? Oh, I want his weapon. Shaw, what the freak? What the fuck is that? Oh, okay, it's just one of you. Okay, it's just one of you. I thought it was a freaking giant spider attacking. Now it's all I want to free! It's inside a pin. Thank you. And you got a lot of HP. Lock the gate and get the freak out of here. Okay, you've got some range on you. You do you, and you get the freak back. And you'll get the freak back. And you'll get the freak back. And you'll stop shooting. There's freaking disgusting stuff. God, this is freaking disgusting. Shit. Oh, good! Just invite all your friends to the party and showing ice bolts at you. Oh, thank you. I can't see now to shoot him. I'm gonna die! I am in way over my head. So I'll find a way out of this, because I can't handle this. They're too strong for me. And I'll see you guys in the next episode of, gosh darn it, why did I put myself in such a bad situation?